We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this king, as well as how to say more interesting names from history as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. In British English, it is said as Xerxes, Xerxes. In American English, however, it is normally pronounced as Xerxes, Xerxes. In American English versus Xerxes. In British English, did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more names from history whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.